The Krabby Crab. Stan the seagull didn't fit in with the rest of the flock. He was lonely, so he decided to make a new friend. "Hello, crab," Stan said. "Would you like to be my friend?" The crab glared at Stan, but didn't say anything. "He's just crabby because it's hot," thought Stan. "Maybe he would like some shade." Stan flew off and found one striped umbrella on the beach. The crab scuttled into the water. "If he's going to go swimming, he might need some goggles," thought Stan. He spotted two goggles and set them nearby, just in case. After a while, the crab came back. "The sun's so bright today. If Crab isn't careful, he's going to get sunburned, and he'll be even redder," Stan thought. He picked up three bottles of sunscreen and brought them over. "Now would you like to be my friend?" Stan said. The crab shoveled sand over his shell and buried himself. "He must be tired. I'll ask him again when he wakes up," Stan thought. While the crab was sleeping, Stan searched the beach for things he thought the crab might like. He found four colorful towels and five plastic shovels. As Stan put down the last shovel, a group of the meanest seagulls hopped over. "What are you doing, silly Stan?" they jeered. "I'm having fun with my friend Crab," Stan said with his beak held high. "How ridiculous," the flock of seagulls scoffed. They fluttered off laughing, but Stan wasn't bothered. He went to get some more presents for his new friend. Stan plucked 6 cans of juice and 7 pieces of bread off a picnic table. "We'll have a picnic," Stan thought eagerly. He scooped 8 sardines out of the water for them to eat. Finally, he collected 9 lovely seashells and arranged them prettily around the crab. The crab opened his eyes. "Hello," Stan said. "Would you like to be my friend?" The crab scurried up to Stan and stared at him. "Ha ha, silly, silly Stan," the seagulls called from a nearby rock. "How ridiculous." Stan sighed and started walking away. Then he heard a clamor of alarmed squawks behind him. "Ouch! What was that?" "Ow, my tail feathers," the seagulls screeched. Crab was chasing them away with his pincers. The flock flew off in a huff. The crab scuttled back and gave 10 white feathers to Stan. "You would like to be my friend," Stan gasped. The crab nodded shyly. The two friends sat down and enjoyed a picnic, the first of many to come.